Saturday, September 21st, 1991, the foxtail barley now just simply glitters in the low sun. It's more beautiful than I've ever seen it before. Stop. This is October 7, 1991. It was 50 years ago today that the Japanese made that awful attack on Pearl Harbor and involved us in World War II. I was at home alone listening to the Philharmonic concert, for it was Sunday. Allan, on the other hand, was on a lecture trip in California. He was going down the coast from his lecture in Los Angeles to San Diego. Suddenly, the roads were filled with rushing military cars. The radio informed him what was going on. He knew that his time of lecturing for Audubon was going to be cut off. Everything was hurrying. Everything was exciting. There were planes overhead. He gave his lecture that night, and I wish I knew more details about it. Now I'll stop this.